Many of you had concerns, or questions rather, about did the female radicalize the male in this case. The answer is we still do not know, but I will say this. As the investigation has progressed, we have learned and believe that both subjects were radicalized and have been for quite some time. Now, how did that happen? The question we're trying to get at is how did that happen, and by whom, and where did that happen? And I will tell you right now, we don't know those answers at this point.